Officials confirm a coyote that attacked a person and their dog on a Baltimore County hiking trail Wednesday tested positive for rabies. The Baltimore County Department of Health and Human Services says the coyote attack happened at Holt Park. Baltimore County police then found the rabid animal the next day. A spokesperson said the victim and their dog only had minor injuries, and the dog was also up to date on rabies vaccination and got a booster shot. Katie Johnston for CBSN Baltimore.